Yeah, because look, there's a path there. Very overgrown though, isn't it? Yeah, I recognise us now. Right, I'm back to a junction I've come to before. Went up that way. Yeah, and crossed the stream here. And this would, that track up there would take you back as if you can go to Shipham that way, actually. But what I decided to do was follow the, and it might be around a corner here. Follow a track like this one, takes you along the other side of the river. Now up there is the way you would go, either, you know, up around the corner there, takes you up towards back to Shipham. It's an alternative way, but this one is called Public Bridleway Rowberrow, and I've just come through the stream there. You can probably hear it maybe. And now I'm going along here. I'm going to follow this. Hopefully it's not too muddy. I've just got ordinary trainers on. This, I should imagine you'd have to have wellies or proper trainers in the winter. So it looks a bit boggy now, but there will be dry patches. So, this is a bridle path. This should take me to the base. Dolbury Warren, as it's called as well. This should take me to the base of Rowberrow Fort. Now, depending on the time when I get there, would determine whether I am going to do the walk back to Cheddar. Time goes very, very fast. A minute ago, well, probably an hour ago now, it was 12 o'clock. Well, it could be 1 o'clock now, for all I know. Right, so I'm going to turn off now because I haven't got a clue where this is going to take me. Met a nice girl a minute ago with her four dogs. You can hear the stream really loud. And there, she just pointed out that the adder's about, so one of her dogs nearly picked up an adder. Nice place for the dogs to have a little drink though, isn't it? Right, over and out.